You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games.
Today's video, I'm showing you how to build Ralphie from Christmas Story. So the hair I used is from Blue Team Leader Advent Calendar character from last year. Head, Harry Potter from the new 2019 sets. It has a perfect expression for him when he's happy and when he gets scared or something. The jacket, I don't have really any sweater that fit him like this, except for this one. And it's from the Freemaker guy, Rowan, I think his name is. And then the yarns are from Abby Yates from the Ghostbusters Dimensions. Because I don't really know where my tan arms like this are right now. And the legs are just gray short legs because I don't have any brown short legs. But yeah, that's how to build Ralphie from Christmas Story. Because it was a quick one to do, so. Please like this video if you liked it. Subscribe if you're new. And comment down below who I should build next. And I'll see you guys in the next video.